welcome back to another video. Today we're just gonna be taking a little preview, or like I'm gonna show you guys around my, like, it's not mine, so me and my friend Nate actually lives up there with me, and not with me, but right beside me. And so I'll start right over here. So we have like a mark to show you guys, to show people or us, so we can find it at nighttime where it's at. So we have this big mark on the tree. The birds are interrupting. But you have the big mark on the tree, and you walk around, and then you're like, okay, there it is. And then you walk, and you find that you come up to the tree, and you go under these, and then you come right here by the creek as well. I'll start by the creek. So the creek, it's just like a little mini creek until it gets over there. I actually checked it. There's bread in there because we've been trying to catch crawfish, but we had like a crawfish trap, but we don't. Yeah, it's hard. So we have our actual base here. Base, or like, that's loud. But we have our actual base and stuff. We made our two mark. Like, we made like marks on there. I don't know. I like it. So me and Nate made two marks right there with the machete. My man's going way too fast. But we have two marks right there, and we have our whole entire shelter. Yeah, I'll call it a shelter, I guess. Cause, I mean, technically it could be like a... Oh, I had to sneeze. Okay, whew. Okay, I have a whole shelter type thing here, and then you can actually sit in here and not get rained on. At least I think. So hopefully that's true. And then I'm thinking about one day coming out here and setting up a tent somewhere right there, and then just staying. Then mosquitoes are bad because I'm beside a creek though. But at the point, there's like a whole area back here you can sit down, lay down, do whatever you want, sleep, you know. And then you come out of here, and then you have like a little area where you can make like a chair or something. I don't know, set it up out here. And then, yeah, and then over, and then you have like this kind of protects anything from getting in from the outside other than right there. Because look, so there's a bunch of like little pine trees, and then you can't really get through that right there. You come through here, and then you have our like the chair area. I have supplies too, I have snacks here too, but I have like this shovel, multi purpose shovel. I don't want to make this video too, if I can even get this thing out, dude. Okay, I don't want to make this video too long. It's like a pickaxe, a shovel, a saw, a bottle opener, and a compass all at the same time. It comes in handy. And then we have a holder for the machete, but the machete's on the ground, because why not? Some of you are probably mad, but we have... Yeah, that's pretty much what we have. We can do anything out here. Tell me, guys, what you guys want to see. I can do next weekend, dude. I can do an overnight. No. Man, baseball, it just crushes your schedule. I had a tournament. Me and my friend Nate. That's why Nate's not here. He had a tournament today. Saturday and Sunday. Me and him both had a tournament. I just lost early. Our team did. He lost, and then that means he had to go home on Sunday. I can explain that more if you guys want. But we have our whole... I'm not showing my face so you guys can comment. That's why I'm not showing my face. So, yeah, I can do anything out here. I can also go across the creek, explore back there. I've only been there back there once. I haven't even been that far. There's more stuff over here. So, yeah, we have a lot of room to do stuff. Like, I was thinking about doing a 24-hour challenge or something out here. With like, we could set up a tent here. Yeah, that's just a little sneak peek of my ideas, like on a Saturday or something. So hopefully you guys, yeah, so tell me what you think. So you like it, you don't, tell me, guys. That's not where I live, that's just another person's house. But yeah, so we have a lot of things to do out here, so tell me what you guys want to see. And thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, do all of it. See ya.